he said, well, I'm sorry, but that's one of the signs of the COVID.
She was among the sickest of the COVID patients that we've had.
I couldn't raise my arms to even scratch my face.
The first time I saw her, she was not even able to sit up on her own, so we had to help her with that.
At that time, no family or no one could come up and see him, so we had to be family. So, you know, and it's just something natural.
I appreciate everything they did because they gave me excellent treatment. And I don't think it was because I worked here. You know, that's just how we are, like as a family, you know. We take care of each other. And I mean, I just love them. I love them. Yes, they did. I know they did. I know they did.